How to maximize the use of fish oil. In addition to the anti-wrinkle effect, omega-3 fatty acids in fish oil are effective in reducing swelling and pain in people with arthritis, back pain, reducing the risk of blood clots. However, tonic cannot be used arbitrarily. What is fish oil? Fish oil is an oil derived from the tissues of fish containing oil such as salmon, mackerel, sardines, tuna. Fish oil contains omega-3 fatty acids eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and acids docosahexaenoic, DHA, has many health benefits. Effects of fish oil. 20 benefits of fish oil for health. 1. Cardiovascular disease. Fish oil helps prevent heart disease. Fish oil not only helps reduce triglyceride, cholesterol and hardening of the arteries but also prevents arrhythmias. 2. Cancer prevention. Fish oil has been shown to be effective against 3 common types of cancer, breast, colon and prostate cancer. Omega-3 helps nourish normal healthy cells from mutation into cancerous cells and prevent useless cell growth. 3. Balance your cholesterol. Fish oil helps to balance cholesterol levels. The presence of EPA and DPA acids in most high-quality fish oil supplements helps to balance cholesterol. 4. Weight loss support. Eating fish can help treat high blood pressure and obesity. A study in Australia found that weight loss diets would be very effective if there were frequent fish. 5. Treatment of arthritis. Fish oil has the effect of treating arthritis. Long-term use of fish oil is very effective in reducing and preventing joint pain. 6. Health eyes. Omega-3 helps protect the eyes from macular degeneration and reduces the risk of dry eye syndrome. 7. Mental disorders. Fish oil reduces the risk of Alzheimer's disease, dementia and schizophrenia. 8. Hair health and skin. Omega-3 helps keep moisture in the skin cells, produces collagen, reduces wrinkles and keeps you young. Protein levels in fish oil help hair grow and maintain healthy, smooth hair. 9. High blood pressure. Omega-3 has anti-inflammatory and anticoagulant properties, helps lower blood pressure. Therefore, blood is pumped quickly throughout the body to help reduce the pressure on the heart. Asthma. Fish oil helps to treat respiratory diseases such as asthma. Fish oil helps reduce asthma and makes breathing easier. AIDS. A study conducted by the Nutrition Science Program at Lexington demonstrated that fish oil supports AIDS treatment and decreases triglyceride levels. 12. Foundation. Fish oil is used in the beauty process because it absorbs a lot of fish oil to improve the surface and quality of the nail. Strong bones. Omega-3 in fish oil helps maintain balance of minerals in bone and surrounding tissues. 14. Depression. People with depression have lower EPA levels, so fish oil is good for people with depression. 15. Good for pregnancy. Fish oil is good for pregnant women because DHA in fish oil supports growth of the eye and brain of the fetus. 16. Anti-inflammatory. Fish effectively prevent inflammation in the blood and tissues. Fish oil supports digestive disorders, short bowel syndrome and chronic inflammatory diseases. 17. The brain and nervous system. Fish oil improves memory, thinking and concentration. In addition, fish oil strengthens blood circulation, affects the hormones, the immune system and even brain function. Reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes. One study found that fish oil can prevent inflammation in fat cells, a process that can cause insulin resistance and eventually lead to type 2 diabetes. 19. Acne. Fish oil is also very effective in treating acne due to its EPA properties, which affects the formation of sebum in the hair follicles. 20. Improve mood. Besides reducing depression, fish oil has been shown to help improve mood swings. Effective use of fish oil. Drinking fish oil at best. Drinking fish oil is best taken at the right time. Fish oil is a form of vitamin A, E, for the body. The vitamins are in two types, water-soluble vitamins such as vitamin C, B vitamins, B1, B2, B5, B6, pp, can be taken at any time. In contrast, fish oil is a vitamin, soluble in oil, including four vitamins A, D, E, K. They are best absorbed only with a suitable solvent. Therefore, you should drink them after meals. The amount of fat in the body is a good solvent to stimulate absorption from fish oil. Correct dosage. When the diet does not provide enough vitamin A, you can supplement it directly by taking fish oil. However, you should follow the prescribed dosage of the doctor, especially those who are prone to allergies, have cardiovascular disease. Fish oil contains a lot of vitamin A, if not absorbed will accumulate in the body and can cause poisoning. Who should drink fish oil? Normal people can supplement vitamin A with a diet rich in fish, especially fish oil, such as salmon, mackerel, sardines, tuna. In addition, can eat animal liver, eggs, milk, yellow tubers such as bananas, papaya, pumpkin, vegetables such as lettuce, spinach, Target group of fish oil supplements, vegetarian, elderly, pregnant women, nursing mothers, alcoholics. Children with malnutrition, slow growth, or children after cough, diarrhea, young or cry at night should add fish oil. People with dry skin, night blindness, computer work up, sleepiness, eye strain, dry eye, rheumatoid arthritis, cardiovascular diseases need to be supplemented with oil. Fish. Children over 2 years of age can use fish oil if needed. In fish oil rich in DHA as well as eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid. Fatty acids play an important role in the development of intellectual and physical development. Pregnant women using fish oil should have specific instructions from the doctor. However, the oral dose should not exceed 5,000 international units, of vitamin A, day. People who have blood problems or are using anticoagulants such as warfarin, heparin should consult a doctor if they want to use because fish oil can thin the blood. People with allergies to fish should be careful when using fish because they can be vomiting, diarrhea. Matter make pollution. The main constituents of oily fish are usually two omega-3s, namely EPA and DHA. Many have extra vitamin E, antioxidants to help fish oil not foul. In addition, there are other types of oils such as borac oil, onager oil. The fish used to make fish oil are susceptible to pop poisoning from the environment. They are byproducts of agricultural processing. Therefore, you should check that the product is processed from fish that contain high levels of mercury such as king mackerel, swordfish, or not. When using fish oil, you do not have to diet. Ideally, you should provide your body with vitamins in your meals with fresh fish. If you have abdominal discomfort, vomiting, diarrhea, you should stop using fish oil and see your doctor immediately.